Hi everyone, Ian here, and I'm here with my daughter Skye, and we're here to do the 6 minute lockdown challenge, where you take an everyday activity but do it blindfolded, and we're raising awareness for children and adults living with sight loss, while supporting ChildVision here in Ireland and the Royal Society for Blind Children in the UK. So let's hear we get on. Ready? Now I'm up all night, I'm picturing you, acting like a fool. I'm on the other side, you're like a full moon, and I'm up all night, howling at you. Tables have turned, tables have turned, tables have turned.
I need you here by my side. You make me sweat in the coldest of nights, yeah. I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night, I'm picturing you.
So that was far more difficult than we thought. Those were just quite easy routine tasks that we do every day, measuring out your milk and medicines. But obviously with blindfolded, we weren't really able to see what we were doing too well, and we made a bit of a mess. So, but yeah, it was a great challenge and a great little bit of insight to see what people who have sight loss have to deal with every day. So if you can support these charities by going to our GoFundMe page, that would be greatly appreciated. Thanks, guys.